Get chatting to any Jordan-obsessed sneakerhead, and it won't be long before the Nike Air Jordan 4 gets a shout-out. For most collectors, this shoe represents a defining point in the lineup. Not only was this one of Tinker Hatfield's best ever Jordan creations, but it would go on to become one of the few Jordans that remain timeless. Even now, 30 years after it first launched, the AJ 4 is still a bestseller, not to mention the focus for many a high-profile collab. Looking back on some of these, we celebrate the legacy of a shoe that Michael Jordan once described as his favorite in the Air Jordan 4. Nike Air Jordan 4, bred 1989's All-Star Game in Houston was made even more exciting when Jordan stepped on court debuting this now iconic colorway. Sneakerheads were hooked from day one, and today, these are still remembered as one of the best. A perfect match for a Chicago Bulls jersey, Michael Jordan would be seen almost entirely in these across his winning streak throughout 1989 and 1990. Nike Air Jordan 4 Toro Bravo 2013. Borrowing from the vibrant Spikeasy and Jordan 5, which featured a near identical color scheme, this pair takes the bread theme to a whole new level. Soft nubuck features throughout whilst darker hits of gray and black somehow managed to balance the look. Travis Scott X Nike Air Jordan 4 2018. Paying homage to an American football team of the past, Travis Scott unveiled this vibrant AJ 4 in the same jersey colors as the defunct Houston Oilers. Co-branding made these especially memorable, not to mention Scott's quirky Cactus Jack embellishments. Demand soared following the launch, with resale prices now over $1,500. Nike Air Jordan 4 Royalty 2017. As the name would suggest, this 2017 release is about as luxurious as it gets. Layers of premium black suede are complemented by not-so-subtle gold embellishments. These garnered a lot of attention, with some comparing them to an even more striking version of the Black Cats. Nike Air Jordan 4 Military Blue 1989. Here's the only colorway from the OG archive that never actually made it onto the feet of Michael Jordan. That's right. These might not have been seen on the hardwood, but that's not to say they are not an eye-catching pair. With military blue accents against premium white leather, these were unconventional for the time, and as such, a must-cop for serious collectors. Off-White X Nike Air Jordan 4, sale 2020. Talk about clean, Virgil Abloh's latest Nike exclusive features in a low-key shade of sale match with darker hits of cream throughout. It's far more subdued than last year's Jordan 5, with tonal panels of leather alongside all those off-white details you've come to expect. That includes the word shoelaces printed along the, you guessed it, laces, as well as an Air slogan stamped above the heel. Rumored to be a woman's exclusive, let's hope these get an extended size run. Undefeated X Nike Air Jordan 4, 2005. Right up there with the rarest Jordan 4s of all time, this model pays homage to the MA1 flight jacket. This theme is taken seriously, complete with satin-covered tongues and deep khaki stretching across the suede uppers. The LA retailer dropped these in a painfully limited size run of only 72 pairs. That's right, less than 100 pairs of these shoes were dropped. You'd be hard-pushed to find a rarer Jordan 4. That's gonna do it for today's video, guys. Thank you so much for watching. If you enjoyed the video, leave a like on the video, and don't forget to subscribe to our channel so you don't miss out on any of our videos in the future. Also, watch the two videos that are on your screen, because I'm sure you'll love them. With that, I'll see you in the next video. Goodbye.